water and don't drink cold water, don't eat the cold things. Otherwise, if you become a more sick, you is a useless, you make a take a medicine. Same thing when we are in Christ and we come to church to change our life. And the man of God, he teaches the things which are not according to the Bible. Because how we go to doctor and doctor give us the instruction, don't eat these things, is not good for you, avoid these things. So same thing when we are in Christ, Jesus Christ, a word of God. A word of God is a medicine, is a medicine for us. So when we read the word of God, we take a medicine. And this medicine tells us avoid many things, avoid the worldly things. Because in this world, we are in Christ and we are avoiding a worldly thing. Because we live in this world, but we are not belong to this world. Because we are in the flesh, but our body, when we take water baptism, our body is changed and our flesh is a glorious flesh. But spirit, still we are in this physical world. The same thing is happening here. The other criminal, he blaming Jesus, if you are a Messiah, save yourself and save us. And Jesus, he said that today you are with me in paradise. So when we are in Christ, we realize that which things we are avoid and which things we are not avoiding. Because you know, the Christian life is a very, very focused or very attention life. It's not a sleeping life. We are always awake up because Satan is always ready to attack us. Wherever we fall, Satan is come in our life to condemn us and to bring these things in our life that which attracts, worldly things attract us and we are falling sin. So, you know, if we will read the book of Colossians, chapter 3, verse 1 to 7. If somebody will open. Colossians, chapter 3, verse 1 to 7. Because we are a heavenly people and our focus is